has a certain dignity and prestige in the society. So various kinds of answers that you can give.
But then 44 lakhs salary, so that is also another pride. And just to say some of the alumni, first batch of our SRK Engineering College, first batch civil engineering student, now he is the vice chancellor of JNU Kakinada, where we are going to get your degrees and all these things. So that
కలిదిండి నాగచంద్రిక నా చేసి వెనుగొండ భావన సూర్య సుబ్బరాజు బిహే జి నవీన్ కుమార్ పి దేవి ప్రసాద్
టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ సో ఐ సిన్సియర్లీ కంగ్రాచులేట్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ ఫర్ కంప్లీటింగ్ అ వెరీ ఛాలెంజింగ్ అకాడమిక్ జర్నీ టు అచీవ్ అ మైల్ స్టోన్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్ దట్ ఈస్ దిస్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ డే సో సీయింగ్ ద ప్రైడ్ ఆన్ యువర్ ఫేసెస్ ఐ ఫీల్ నాస్టాల్జిక్ ఆఫ్ మై ఓన్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ సో ఐ కంప్లీటెడ్ మై బీటెక్ ఇన్ 2012 Then I went on to pursue MS in Los Angeles, US. So of course, you are more impressive in comparison. Your accomplishments during these times of COVID-19 pandemic is remarkable. Since it has been inevitable to face this situation and to try this new normal landscape in education. So I know how hard you have worked throughout these 4 years of engineering and the degree that you received today is your passport to the high road and a better future, which involves going into a new workplace or upgrading your career. However, stay focused and always remember that your dream is within your reach when you are determined and committed. Now you are our alumni, and let us work together to build a better tomorrow. So visit us whenever your time permits, and your contribution in any aspect will always remain invaluable to us. Thank you and enjoy your graduation.
The top position in the world. Aage anta kashtapadi aage pratibha naipunyam ela pradarshan chesaru meer kuda anta kashtapadi okay sir avaru ఇప్పుడు 2016 బ్యాచ్ స్టూడెంట్ మైక్రోసాఫ్ట్ అతనికి 1,20,000 రూపాయలు వెంటనే ఇక్కడ నుంచి రాలేదు. అతను ఇలాగే ప్రతిభా నైపుణ్యం ఉపయోగించుకుని టాలెంట్ ఉపయోగించుకుని డిఫరెంట్ కంపెనీలు మార్చి ఆ పొజిషన్కి వెళ్ళారు. అలాగే ఇప్పుడు మనకి ఇంటి వైస్ ఛాన్సలర్ గారు కూడా ఎన్నో పొజిషన్లు చేశారు. బీస్టార్ చేశారు, టెక్స్టార్ చేశారు, ఇప్పుడు వైస్ ఛాన్సలర్ చేయాలి అదే యూనివర్సిటీలో. అలాగే మీరు కూడా మీ కంపెనీలో కానీ మీ ఇంకా టాలెంట్ ఉపయోగించి మిగతా కంపెనీలతో కానీ మంచి పొజిషన్కి వెళ్ళి మీరు గుర్తింపు పొంది మన కళాశాలకు మంచి గుర్తింపు తెచ్చి మీరు చీఫ్ గెస్టులుగా అవ్వడానికి అవకాశం ఉంటుంది. అంచేత ప్రతి ఒక్కరు ఆ ప్రయత్నం చేయాలని
కోరుకుంటున్నాను. And control of examinations, they have done very excellent work, and because of that reason, today we are conducting this graduation day. And I know one way your batch is most unfortunate batch. Do you know why? Or can you say why? Your actually active days, that is when you are in finally a lot of activities in SRK Engineering College, you might have seen your seniors. So when the final year, at that time, they used to enjoy a lot, college day, annual day, etc., etc. But unfortunately, because of this COVID-19, we are unable to conduct those activities and we are unable to attend the college. So that's why it's bad luck. But at the same time, because you got maximum placements, some 1350 plus placements you got in your batch. during this pandemic situation also, again I'm repeating, during that situation also, you got so many placements, and definitely that will be a pride and prestige to our SRKR Engineering College. And from today onwards, I already became alumni, right? So our alumni of SRKR Engineering College is having a lot of importance. Why I'm saying is, recently we went for NBA National Board accreditation. That time when I was coming with the Chairman Sir, Chairman Garu, actually the Chairman program was, he used to interact with the alumni. So when I was coming, he asked me that how many alumni may be there, 25 or 30 like that, he asked me. Suddenly I told him that more than 300 you can see, sir, like that I told him. So immediately surprised, and he did not believe during that time. But when we came to this hall was totally jacked. That's why I am saying the alumni is the greatest strength of our SRKR Engineering College. So, yes, we did not connect that, but before that, after 25 years, some 50 or 60 alumni, they will visit our campus and they will enjoy 2 days here and they will share their feelings with the staff members and all those things. So, now I am saying is, in future, definitely you will be the alumni. And I believe that you will reach higher and higher goals, and when you reach your higher and higher goals, you should come to our college and you should give guidance to your juniors. That is the thing. So yesterday actually, I met one alumnus, that is, he passed in the year 2016 and now he is working in Microsoft. Do you know how much salary he is getting? 1 crore 20 lakhs is getting salary. So I was surprised. 1 crore 20 lakhs, that means per month is getting 10 lakhs. Only some 6 years or 7 years back he left our college, but now he is in such a position. Like that, more than 5,000 students are very well settled in the entire globe of SRKR alumni. So that will be the another proud. So why I am saying all these things is, as I already mentioned, after 5 years or 6 years, we all wanted to see in that position.
You are leaving today, and you must be happy about it. You must be proud about it, and your parents should be proud parents. So you should congratulate yourself as well, and accept our congratulations. And in fact, I always say this, birthdays are because you have made an identity for yourselves. This is your hard work. Of course, parents are always there behind, but it is your day. You have created an identity for yourselves. You are somebody, or in English we say, you have arrived, right? And you are going into the world as a graduate, standing on your own feet. So this is the real day that you should be celebrating more than anybody else. So that's the first thing I thought I would say. Second advice, you see, we all have our own backgrounds. We come from different places, different cultural ethos. We have certain peculiarities, every individual has certain peculiarities, certain cultural inclinations. We are, every individual is different, right? But sometimes, either because of success or failure, when you are up or down, we forget our roots. And